morning, everybody. I'm planning to visit the GOMA today. It's the Gallery of Modern Arts in Brisbane, and they always showcase lots of international artworks and artist, you know, series and stuff. Many of my friends told me about this European masterpiece. Some of them are real artists and they can draw, and they're saying that it's, you know, a very rare opportunity to be able to see those masterpieces like just face to face. So I can't wait. Let me just get ready and let's go. We're doing all those events here. We have West Side Story coming up very soon.
So if you come here, $17 for the car parking, alright?
It's very expensive. It's too expensive. Alright, I'm gonna park.
At the gallery. Say bye-bye.
Bye. Mask, can't talk much, guys. But this is a very special exhibition. Let's go and have a look. I love the stalls. There are many, many shades. This reminds me about Roman. Many, many years ago, when I went to Vienna, there was a place very, very similar to this shape. The end of is this color. Before COVID hits, I visit Europe at least twice a year for study and for work, but now we can't, so this gallery means a lot to me. This is my favorite. Love her necklace. Ding. Love this one. Natural bonding between a mom and a child. I think this is one of the most famous ones. Also on wood. I think during that time many people just draw on wood. Like wooden sort of drawing. In 15th century, it's also a period for music. So lots of artwork relates to music. I think all those masterpieces will inspire me a lot. Artwork here are much more bigger, large than the other section, I have to say. To me, this section is more relevant to life, like what do they do on during the day. The gallery itself is much more bigger and more comprehensive. More like having a party. This is a musical party. You can see instruments. They're gathering together and do some very fun stuff. You can read more from just some self-portrait and stuff. I guess this is the beauty about painting. This one is really, really famous. I have to say, I don't know how to draw. My mom sent me to do drawing classes when I was very little, but for my entire life I'm not expecting I can do anything like this, but I feel like this girl is alive in front of me with her dress and everything. Alright, now we're gonna go to a special room. I will say it is My favorite one. Ta-da! The beauty about this one, I have to say, is I can read lots of information on it. A woman playing guitar is not just a woman playing guitar. She was trying to looking out for something. That's something quite bored. Or maybe she's looking at an audience. Maybe she's looking at someone she's playing alone. Or maybe she's imagining. Or maybe she's just having a nap. Nobody really knows. This is a studio, and on a daily basis, from 11 to 1, they have a music performance. 1:30 to 3:30, they have costume models. That means that there'll be models there, and you can draw.
Okay, so today I'm at the Gallery of Modern Arts. The reason why I'm here is because I don't know how to draw, but since we have the European masterpieces, I think I really should come. All the pieces are coming directly from overseas. Even though I don't know how to draw, but I still can enjoy the beauty of art.
And I feel very grateful in Brisbane, in particular, we'll be able to, you know, enjoy and share this kind of masterpieces. So I think that's exhibition, we should not miss it.
Alright, thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe me, hit the like, and share my video with your friends. You can also follow me on the social medias below. See you next time.